These are some Dinar Guru updates, starting off with Clear article quote, Oil Minister reveals upcoming visit to U.S. to discuss gas investment file. Quote, the Ministry of Oil plans to offer these gas investment opportunities to specialized companies, and we have a visit to the United States soon for this purpose as we plan to offer them to international American companies. All right, Samson article quote, Oil minister expect gas reserves to increase to more than 200 trillion cubic feet. Moving on to Militiaman says one of the hopes is Iraq is going to try to work with other countries in the region to defend their currency. They're going to try to keep it as stable as they possibly can, having flexibility to the exchange rate so they can move it a little bit here and there so they can inject money, take money out, buy or sell the dinar, etc., is something they've got on their mind. All right, Mark Z via PDK says there's a lot of chatter about tomorrow being the big day. Guess we'll find out then, if not sooner. Today, the banks are closed, and this is referencing yesterday, the 2nd. Mark Z says, my Iraq folks are bouncing with anticipation for the next few days. We are hearing all kinds of rumors that everything started ripping yesterday and they are, quote, releasing the hounds of the RV. Tons of rumors. Tons of contacts saying this is it. Guess we'll find out tomorrow. Stay calm, but I can tell you I'm blown away by the number of people convinced it's all about to be seen. All right, Guru Fnu Lu. The subsequent after New York visit to Washington, D.C. was most likely to prove to the UST that the rogue non-compliant banks in Iraq were brought to heel. I see an RV in the near future, and I must say it's about time. Nader from the Mideast says, whatever, who told you the small category has been released and all that, not yet. That doesn't release it in one part of the country. The whole country works the same thing. The whole system is the same. When they release it to all banks. All right, Claire article quote, oil minister, I expect gas reserves to increase to more than 200 trillion cubic feet. Another quote, oil minister Hayyan Abdul Ghani confirmed the gas reserves achieved in Iraq amount to 128 trillion cubic feet, and it is expected that these quantities will increase to more than 200 trillion cubic feet through these areas spread in the western region, which by investing in them will achieve self-sufficiency in gas, and perhaps Iraq will turn into a country exporting gas to the countries of the world. We are about to go to the United States of America to present these exploration areas to specialized American companies with the aim of investing in these areas and sites, unquote. All right, Samson has an article, quote, 8 months of waiting, the Iraqi budget is held hostage on the shelves. Lastly, Militiaman says non-oil revenue is going to increase. It will enhance the value if they're not just basing their value on oil, which is massive.